Bakery will be opening a new location today. The Downtown Arts District will be welcoming Freed's to the neighborhood this morning at 11, dangerously close to me. This will be the bakery's sixth location. The address is there on your screen. The grand opening will begin with a ribbon cutting ceremony hosted by Mayor Carolyn Goodman and Councilwoman Olivia Diaz. There will also be raffles, giveaways, and free sweets from 11:30 to 1. All are welcome to stop by. I hope they're not open late night.
You're going to be in so much trouble if they are.
Right, with the Arts District Main Street. I think it's on California.
You know this means we're going to consistently be asking you to bring in some goods, right?
Oh, that's true.
All right.